Championship was stolen from him via the cash-in of the Money in the Bank contract. Tonight,